The traditional leader led a team of chiefs and elders and called on President Akufo-Addo at the Jubilee House in Accra.
The chiefs and elders of the Ziavi traditional area in the home municipality were at the Jubilee House to thank government for helping them attain traditional area status and to discuss important issues of concern to their people. Paramount Chief and President of the Ziavi traditional area appealed to government to consider the area for the One District, One Factory initiative, since the area is known to produce coffee and other farm produce.
Ziavi is predominantly a farming community, producing food crops such as maize, yam, cocoa yam, cassava, and tree crops such as cocoa and coffee. Ziavi Tutui is a locally produced product from coffee, which is known and in and around the whole Volta region and beyond. Our appeal to you is to request the assistance of the whole Municipal Assembly as a partner in the establishment of a factory in the production of this product for local consumption as well as for export to international markets.
He however admonished politicians to be circumspect with their language as we go to the polls later in the year.
This year being an election one, will witness some political thuggery, witch hunting, maligning, and insults. This is not in our DNA. And everyone knows this. But I would like to appeal to the government which you lead and the party to conduct the campaigns in a decorous manner in order to continue to win the respect and admiration of all, and to also impress upon the rank and file of other political parties to do same.
President Akufo-Addo assured the chiefs and the people of Ghana his government will conduct a decent campaign devoid of insults.
I want to assure you that the government is going to do whatever it takes to make sure that the forthcoming campaign and elections are conducted in a good atmosphere in our country. Ghana is today a beacon of democracy on the African continent. And this year, I'm determined to do whatever I can to consolidate that reputation. For as a country of peace and stability, where elections are held in a good atmosphere and the results are easily acceptable by all and sundry, winners and losers alike. We're committed to ensuring a free, fair, and credible election in Ghana.